Jakovac is here for My Take. Today we have something very special. I have in front of me a Highway Travelers 1964 Ford Falcon Squire. Some of you have seen that model before, so if you've seen it before, you know it's a really great model. You also know that by 1964, Ford was on a little bit of a roll. They were leaving behind the excesses of the 1950s and the late 50s and the fins and all that. We're moving into what I think were some of the most elegantly styled cars of the 60s, right there in the mid-60s. And the Falcon was right there along with them. So I've got one here, but this one has a surfboard on the top. Now, this is a prototype available through Route 66 Model Car Store. Buzz only had two of them made, one in Rangoon Red, the other in black. And the model itself is just a little jewel. Again, if you haven't seen it, you have to appreciate the finish is deep and lustrous. The wood grain is done really well, and that's something a lot of manufacturers miss, is a proper texture to the wood grain on the sides. And Highway Travel's just done a fantastic job on this. Excellent lensing in the front, delicate trim to scale, even the windshield wipers. The badging on it is just superb. The windows are up, but you can see in the interior because they're clear, and there's great interior detail. It's just a beautiful little model. And they've added this surfboard to the top, and they've done a really good job with it. There's a wood-looking rack that it sits upon with some tie-downs. Looks pretty authentic. I love when models come with these little accessories. It just, to me, it adds the realism, and they've done a really good job with the surfboard on this one. So again, it's a prototype, but there's good news. Buzz is willing to order, special order one, if you're interested in one. You can get it in the Rangoon Red or White, either one of those two. All you got to do is contact the Route 66 Model Car Store and get it on order. And, you know, this is going to be a truly limited production item. So if you like exclusivity in what you collect, here's an opportunity to get something that will be very exclusive. So I hope you like the model. I'm going to give it 5 stars all around. It's a prototype. It's very unique in its character, and I think it's just a great model. It's an opportunity for you to add something very, very unique to your collection. So thank you for spending time with me.